They hate it. Apparently, Delicious thinks that you smell like mushroom gooch.
Mushrooms have gooch.
Mushroom gooch. Yo, what are?
Yeah,
cool. Where did they come up with this anyway? Yo, we got Madden after NKSE.
This is like a female ninjas right here.
We got female ninjas. Oh my god, we got ninjas on
the right. Crazy steady. I agree. When's Marvel?
Ninjas on display. Momiji taking the first round.
Yeah, man. Momiji with the hot cop outfit.
Kasumi early offense.
With the I don't know what kind of outfit that is.
I believe she's belongs in the carnival.
All right. I see it now. Okay. Oh my Momiji, god, keep it the pressure.
Who is the most OP character in DOA?
Oh.
Big. No.
Definitely rigged.
Oh,
most Omiji holding it down with the DOA. I would
wait. Hold on. We got magic pixel action.
Omiji holding. Oh, she had a pixel.
I would definitely have to say that most overpowered character in DOA would have to be.
Yeah, true. Confirm.
Elliot.
Magic being really disrespectful with that stomp.
Yeah, man.
It would have to be Elliot. Come on.
Oh, Momiji with the throw.
Russell, you want to commentate looks like a shower?
Momiji in the corner. Kasumi holding it down with the pixel. Oh, Momiji takes it.
Yeah. Oh, and the taunt!
Taunting right back.
Just talk.
Can't rattle me.
I don't wanna
talk my shit.
I don't know how to talk my shit about this game.
No, you just touch it. They're not even talking about this game 9 times out of 10. They're talking about, like, their dick and shit.
Yo, not really. Like, yo, you can go away with that. So, yeah.
Yo, just
Hades. I am very surprised. I didn't think Hades actually had friends.
I know. Anyway.
He doesn't.
This is
right now. Right now, it's 2-2.
Then again, the joke's probably on me because that's probably just a family member.
Yo, man, I'm here trying to talk about the game. The people
yo,
man,
the first win in this set brings a win for KK.
Yo, Mad Cat.
Mad Cat is a chick. Nightwolf would not agree.
Oh, my mistake, Mad Cat. Another closet female.
Yeah, NKSD is nice. Shut the fuck up, Owen. Told you always gotta say something, bitch. Ugh.
God dang it, Matt Mantis.
Yeah, you got one night.
Oh, Amber, no. You're falling for it again. He's only 14. Don't say anything to him.
I can't change.
There we go.
Untold Horror is 14 years old.
So are you.
Horror.
Actually, I'm 23. Suck a dick.
Yo,
wow.
23, man.
10 or 14.
Wow, I'm older than you.
You want a cookie, bro?
I would enjoy a cookie.
Yeah, I sound like a man. You sound like a little bitch.
Got some heat up in the chat.
Oh, I do play like a bitch in this game.
But you still, is there any food?
Yo, Boet, please, no, stop.
But you steal any food?
So much
candy. And hey, by the way, Dusta, if you want. You know, if you swing that way, Delushevisk says that he'll suck your.
Where's my
Hey, I did not say, I did not say to suck my dick. I said suck. Yeah.
No, he'll suck yours.
No, I'm okay.
It's only half gay.
Anyway, NKSD is getting the beat down right now, but no,
he's getting work, but he's coming back.
Oh, and just like that.
Madcap finishing out the round with the taunt. Disrespectful.
Yo, we got the Chinkletas taunt. right.
He's got some heat going on. Vantage just will not get...
Good counter.
Oh, good counter. Get up, get up. I'm not done with you. Ooh.
Oh. Yo. Stomping on her. Madcap, please. Why are you so mean?
Come on, Madcap. Calm it down a little bit. Calm it down. Word.
Oh, get over there.
What? Oh, I don't know.
Kokoro, can she get the stage? Nope.
Stop yelling at me!
Uh-oh, oh, he tried to get that force tech.
That is my dildo charger.
Oh, kicks.
Leave me alone. Kicks.
Just do it! Low kicks for the win.
Madcap says no more low kicks for you. Oh, taunt in the middle of the round.
My headset?
Uh-oh, we're looking for some stage transition here.
Stage transition? No.
Wait.
Oh. Oh, game. No one has a clear advantage right now.
No, that's his excited sound.
Oh.
Devin, he heard you go...
Oh, good counter!
Oh! Oh, and Madcap is the second one.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. I must go on.
Why?
We got a lot of yelling in this chat.
Oh, okay. Your clan are good, but you bitch should be a leader of a new team. DOA5, you clan. You're fucking shit. Sorry, I forgot cap dash locks. What the fuck did I just read?
Who the fuck is Silly Gamer?
Sorry about this.
Silly Gamer, who are you?
Silly Gamer, tricks for kids.
I'm not gonna lie, man. Who is this person?
Who is Silly Gamer?
He is Has Mantis.
Okay.
Is that Has Mantis?
No.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, it's Cutie Cat!
Oh, no!
What a silly game.
Cutie Cat. Come on.
Blank October, we got a little issue we need you to take care of. Your favorite gamer, tag is causing problems.
Boom! Let's get it going again. Let's go back to the set.
No, first internet the house yet.
Yeah, come on, ready up, pick your characters.
I was about to shoot myself yesterday. I heard the music, spinning, my data was like gone.
Wait, is 28-11 the proper score?
I think that is the proper score.
It is.
Oh, KK just won, and they were on 28 a while ago.
Wow. Wait, is that...
I've been updating it. It. Every time I change it, it updates that same one right there.
Okay.
Man, Cutie Cat, what are you doing outside? What are you... Go
ooh, home. Jelly Senpai called her Mash Cat.
Go home.
Yeah.
Go home.
I mean, her my carrot patch.
Yeah. I'm going to say some forbidden words right here.
No.
This chat is full of low-level drama.
I'm sorry about being a little first here.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I went there. I'm very sorry. But it had to be said.
That low-level drama.
No counter. Same characters. Here we go.
Oh, so that's not Cutie. So that's not Cutie Cat? That actually is High Has Man Tilts?
Could... could you tell us who you are, please?
I feel like the one that has the least amount of clothes in
it. Anyway, Kasumi taking it to Momiji. Getting at her with the damage.
I noticed like a little pattern.
No offense for you. Stomping on her again in the taunt.
We tend to find out who wins in the fight, the particular set, by which character they use that has the fewest clothes.
Pretty much. I mean, even though we're in the middle of Antarctica right now, you know, it all comes down to that.
Another rule of game. Another rule. For those that don't understand. What's up, Jelly?
Ooh. Kasumi, get your ass down there, Momiji.
Oh, shit, nigga.
Kaiko wants to join in the commentating.
Now Coleco wants in on the commentating.
Girl, we have like 1,000 commentators already.
Yeah, Calico.
She is nice. So I kind of want her to commentate.
It is a really? Bit of a sausage fest.
I mean, you know, it kind of is.
I mean, it'd be less of a sausage fest if people were to leave.
It's kind of ironic that I even said that because I just had sausage for dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so who just won that? I completely missed. Mash Cat. Alright.
Okay, really? Oh, wait. No, that's it. Okay.
Okay, now we're waiting for the leader.
3-0 your leader, what now?
We're waiting for the leader of Shadow Eye to back out.
Yeah. Really?
Are we going to have to kick the leader of one of the clans that are participating to get this match underway? We've got to get one side to get at least 72.
Quad, like a quadrilateral.
Right, here we go. Distortion's taking the place of Sub-Zero.
This is Distortion's first fight tonight. You wonder if he's warm.
Are we gonna see more Elliot? No. Yeah. We're gonna see some. No, Brad. No. You gonna do that? Yeah. Brad Wong. All right, there we go.
Brad Wong.
No, you're like.
That. Who sounds like
Kai
taking the shit?
Yes, I can do this.
Okay,
so if you're still playing the drinking game, that one did not count.
You're probably dying of alcohol by now.
You're probably dying of alcohol.
Hey, I bet
inside of what a person who's never played DOA sounds like.
I bet Brad Wong wants to play the drinking game.
Oh my god. Alright, distortions cannot be warm. Wow, that was a good punish. Alright. Oh, head.
Distortions is too cold.
Too cold. Gotta warm it up in the middle of this set.
Oh man.
Got bad one.
Yo, Lei Fang has tools on top of tools. Distortions can do this.
She is an S ranked character, and I didn't even know it.
Lei Fang is top 3 in the game, easily.
Yeah, easily. Look at this! Yes. Oh, that was a good duck.
You go merely by tools that this character
has. He has 216 moves in his clan list.
The only tool she does not have is an unblockable, an air grab, and a down grab.
Pretty much.
Why do you need those when you have everything else?
Yeah, she has everything else. Oh, wait, she doesn't have a running grab.
I need like 3 moves.
Hayate, I'm done.
Now, why should you do damage?
Hayate, I'm done.
She has parries. She has when her back is turned parries. She has catch grabs. She's got grabs in the middle of her string. It's amazing.
Brad Wong though showing Lei Fang just because you're top tier.
Yo, Cryo Phoenix has the best advice ever. Yo, Steady says his Xbox froze. Cryo says, heat it up.
Yo, heat it up. There we go, Cryo Phoenix, everybody. Alright, yo, Dark Fusion. Yo, Dark Fusion is going in right now. But Distortion's getting the burst.
Oh, critical burst. Don't drop it.
Gets the round, good stuff.
Finish him with the can kicks.
Finish your combos. Oh, good bounce. Alright. Ooh, get some tech in there. No, stop that. We got so lucky.
First.
Ooh. Can.
Oh, good wake up.
Man, she's got legs for days. Those can kicks.
Oh, my goodness.
For days. Oh.
Every game needs a Chun-Li.
Wait. Okay. Oh, my God. Too much space. Too much space. Oh.
Oh, that was very.
Backswing.
Wow. Distortion. All right, so he's not cold. I don't think he's cold.
Bringing KK up to 30. We're almost halfway there.
Pi May. What are y'all talking about? Can I play Lei Fang Blank? Oh, that's me.
I'm going to go ahead and answer that.
No.
Lang can pick Lei Feng. I think that's about as far as he can go.
Yep, Sunday they're
Thank you,
down.
Jeffrey Roy.
Who closed at 9 o'clock?
Thank you, Jeffrey Roy. No.
You're very welcome.
No, you know what? You know, I thought about using Lei Feng, but, like, I don't know. I don't like characters that are, like, the end-all, be-all in the game. You know what I mean? I like a challenge. I did.
And that is why Tekken Tag 2 is the greatest game ever. It's so balanced.
Ever, but we're not going to do that to this stream. Not today, Dustox.
We should just stop the stream and just talk about Tekken for the next hour. Because the battle is not going to be over. We're going to come back. It's still going to be like the same margin of score.
Oh, dude, did you see that Sabaki? Okay, that was nice. Oh, trying to get that force tech technology. No.
Oh.
Now, you know what? Lei Feng definitely has tools against the pressure of
Oh, shit.
When Lei Feng stands still and she moves her arms, she looks like a fake Brad Wong.
Yeah, man.
She wants to feel the drunkenness, but it doesn't happen.
Oh, gets the burst. Can kick. She's got legs for days. Ooh,
yeah, but that incline messed up his combo.
Yep. Oh, no. Here comes the pressure.
Elliot against Lei Feng.
Oh my god. Yo, get out of here. Ooh. Get out of here.
Oh. Delayed that burst brilliantly.
Illy.
Get your ass down there.
That's a long fall. Like, for real.
Even after he's back here. Oh.
Out your buzz. Get over the head. Over the ear.
You have a. You know the.
That. Another burst? Or hand pinch? Legs for days!
He's getting these bursts like it's nothing!
Is it those night Kami or whatever? Yeah, we always like, I wonder if these are any good. It's like 15 to 20 colors.
I got a question for Hades.
Yeah. Three pairs on sale for $3.
What the heck are you doing?
Like, book it! I'm being a. You don't have a huge turbo to take headphones.
That's what I'm saying. Why?
I got a question for Hades. What are you doing, buddy?
I'm just a butthole.
Well, you see,
Mine. Are you watching your little brother?
Mama. No, it's my friend. He's a weirdo.
I'm a nigger.
Really?
So he's
really? Really?
So he says.
You know, I'm from.
Oh, I think we just lost some. I think we just lost some viewers.
And I think somebody's gonna get stabbed tonight. I think somebody's really gonna get stabbed tonight. So yeah.
Wait, are people actually listening to you, Zach?
Yes, we're on stream right now.
Jesus Christ, dude. This is going to be in the YouTube video, too. Thank you.
Yeah!
We are definitely getting flagged.
Definitely. Anyway. Hey, yo, really? I'm not that dark, Voet. What kind of name is Voet anyway? Anyway. You sound like a... Well, you do sound like a gay magazine, but that would probably be a compliment to you. Lei Feng using those tools. Can't get those legs for days. No legs today. No legs today. All right, Dark Fusion, bringing it back with this Elliot.
Zello Schultvist is saying that you're looking like a burnt-ass biscuit.
Yo, like, seriously? I'm not that dark. Like, come on, man. Am I that dark for real, guys?
Well, you could be, what's his name?
I could be Akon, but I'm not.
Yo-Yo says, already reported.
At least you're not Wesley Snipes, Vlad.
Okay, yo, darkness, everybody, darkness. All right,
there's Vlad, and there's the darkness.
Oh my god, another burst legs for days.
Goku says 100% black crayon.
What? You got it. What?
And he misspelled
that. That would be like, ooh! Can I say something?
No. They're like,
you
oh, shit, we're in trouble.
Much already, buddy.
I mean, it should be on the show, but I don't know.
All right, Hades. We've got Hades in the stream. A 2-for-1.
In the middle of something. I'll check. Hold up. Let me see if I can do it tomorrow.
One looks like a dude.
One is a dude.
Yeah. One looks like a girl.
What?
Do we?
I'm just kind of.
One is a girl, but he looks like a dude.
Sharpie markers named Blake October.
What? Tackle.
Sharpie markers.
It's gonna make sense if you think about it.
You be black somewhere else?
Blank October. Are we gonna have to rename you to Black October?
I am that black. I take pride in my dark skin.
No, stop. Hoodies connecting with black. Like, oh.
All right, you know what? We were so busy.
I'm in hate.
Derailing this whole stream that somebody just won one of the
fights. You played the Royal Crown fight.
Hey, Sebby, I'm going about to go watch that SF stream. We got to play League Deuces. Stay free in DOA. Hit me on that Skype.
That's current city. I can delete that.
All right.
You're gonna go on three.
So either you can do it on the app, or do you have a web browser on your phone?
If this guy speaks like he talks, I do not want to hear him.
I need a little more phone to look at
this. I mean, if this guy speaks,
man,
like
Mike.
Hold up for a second.
We got Lady Kohaku versus Scary Baloney.
Can I ban Goku? I'm curious what happens if I try to ban Goku.
He's a
cow. So I'm guessing this,
Akira.
This stream seems to be going nowhere at the moment.
Can I take a nap?
Dragon.
Apparently we managed to get Master Fighter to laugh.
No.
You know what, this entire fight between Kohaku and Scary Baloney, let's just talk about Master Fighter.
Yeah, alright.
Don't
so you're Eddie Guerrero.
Don't forget to mention that you, what's the word for it?
You wrestler?
I don't know, I don't remember who that is.
Oh, so you like died
because
you
so
I don't remember who it is. I don't know what they did, but
Would they like more salt on your mashed potatoes?
They're not potatoes, they're taters.
What you think about Jada Kiss? Jada Kiss is double. Anyway.
Jada kiss my ass.
Jada Kiss is that one with that song I was playing in the car. Oh my god.
That guy? No.
Like, wait, which one? One about selling coke and water? Oh, okay.
Ooh, Jelly Senpai in the chat taking shots at Madcap. Jelly Senpai, be nice. He said, you're not cheap, you're bad. That's terrible.
Oh, the shit talk is whole so mean.
Oh, Madcap says, call me bad all you want, I 3-0'd your leader.
Oh, snap, son.
Shots fired. Oh my goodness.
Selling every dime, just a choke a quarter, and we ain't selling crack, nah, selling coke and water.
Alright, check this out. Akira coming back at Ayane. Critical burst. Can he finish it? Bounce? Nope. No kill. Lady Kohaku says, you need to finish the round.
Like, are you perfect?
Great.
Good counter. Get on that wall.
Jelly counter. Jelly Senpai saying, your leader is worse than me on my worst day, though. And my leader bodied your leader. Hey, we don't need to bring it body everybody into this.
Alright.
Akira holding it down with a small amount of health. Good counter. KK Lady Kohaku taking the first match. Don't make me laugh. Hopefully we can get this stream under control.
Oh my god, the next person to even do so much as type in my presence is just gay. Jelly Senpai, you're gay.
Cryo Phoenix? Gay?
Chat, you guys need to be nice to each other. Hopefully we can get the stream back under control. Everything's in chaos right now.
I was so distracted by the chat, I didn't even see who won the fight.
Lady Kohaku won the first fight.
Gotcha, I can update the score now. Is anyone on the chat interested in the score?
It's 33-11, they can see that.
Damn it, I was gonna do it. No, it's 33-12.
No. Scary Baloney did not win that last fight.
Scary
Baloney counterpicking switches to Pai Chan right now.
What? Well, like,
Pai and Ayane going at it. Pai Chan telling Ayane to get back. You don't know me like that.
12 came from the last fight.
Oh. Pai Chan finishing it out. Scary Baloney very disrespectful. There's no love between these clans. Ayane getting all up in Pai Chan's face. Pai drops the combo. Good counter. Pai Chan critical burst. that was one of those troll combos. I can jab you in the air all day long.
My nigga bullet smells like deer maxi pads. Oh my god.
Ow.
Well, this is your cloud. Shut up, Cloud. It's always
deer maxi pad.
It's always Cloud. I see some random shit like that. Master Fighter is cracking up right now. Cloud put a smile on his face.
That's alright.
That sounds like a back of scabs.
The back of scabs, oh no. Anyway, Pai Chan up 2-0. KK Lady Kohaku trying to bring it back. Stomp doesn't kill. She has a big health lead, but she's losing it. This is anyone's round. Lady Kohaku surviving. Round number 4. Pai Chan starting it off. Good offense, can't finish.
I completely forgot I was in a stream.
Oh my goodness, Pai Chan.
It's like the match isn't even important anymore. It's looking at the various insults on the Twitch chat.
To counter that.
A shot of water. That wasn't even funny.
Who is Vuette in the chat? I still haven't established.
Yellow check, Kalta, Bilo, Schultz, and.
Vuette was in KK, but Vuette left because Jay Gonzalez joined. No way. Shugyo no seika. Pai Chan in her scar outfit.
Hey, Madcap, you can main Kasumi because you're bad. I mean, what?
Ooh, Hitomi shuffle. Lady Kohaku doesn't like that.
Mm-hmm. She means that's real. Okay, she's bad.
Oh, no great for you.
I'm on me, is me.
Poke game. Ayane with the slight health lead.
What would you do if I main Ezreal?
Ka Chang, critical burst. Shoryuken times two. Good bounce. Good damage.
Ruji.
Oh, we got a lot of turtling going on. Nobody knows what to do.
My uncle won't.
Stop being so scared. It's just a fighting game.
It's like all of the people in the chat are being distracted by family and friends. Or imaginary friends. I'm not even sure that person's real.
Yane takes the first round. Pai-chan with a big health lead. Ayane stepping on her face. That's ugly. Oh, good counter. Another one. Lady Kohaku is reading you, bro. Pai-chan, though. It's a little left to go. Oh, drops the combo. Pays for it. And the overkill. You can't overkill because you're being vagina. You have to fight in her face the whole time in order to overkill. You guys are turtling. You're being so scared.
So, hey Dustox, I got a question for you. Just a little,
yes, sir.
You're doing great, but do you think you could add a little hype to it? Or maybe I'm just...
Yo!
No, what, no, he doesn't sound bored. He sounds like he's. It's his first day on a radio station.
Listen.
He's like really nervous.
This fight is boring. This fight is boring. You can't expect me to be exciting when the fight sucks.
What are you talking about? That. It's fucking hilarious.
She just jumped over her head like six times. Like, what the fuck is this, Super Mario? Come on now.
It's hilarious.
So they hit each other.
Look,
this is terrible.
Okay, I'm finally someone get back, this guy. I'm finally back, guys.
I need a fucking color.
That commentator is a bitch. Don't make me
laugh. Yo, what's going on?
The reason it sounds boring is because there's no color commentary. I'm just doing play-by-play by myself.
I mean, I had to help my uncle with something, though. So I'm sorry, guys.
I gotta agree that Dead or Alive is one of the hardest games to actually do entertaining commentary on, because if you just do a play-by-play, it sounds like what you just heard.
Exactly.
Pretty much.
In addition to the play-by-play.
And I was literally nodding off.
Earlier, Blank October and I had a good back and forth with the play-by-play. I did play-by-play, he did play-by-play. We need to keep it.
Oh, I'm good. But it's just you by yourself.
Yeah, that's terrible.
It's like, all right, having a... What's the word? Imagine the Three Stooges, but with only one.
You're all the Three Stooges put together by yourself, bro.
I know. That's why everyone loves me. No one has a problem with Jeffrey.
So how come you weren't being my color commentator?
Are you ladies done?
No, we're not done. Yo, let me take off my earrings.
You concentrated and it was such a novelty.
Yo, son, hold on. Hold my poodle. I'm not looking at my lumps.
Now you're getting started. All right, here we go. We're going to have some fun.
I need some damn play-by-play, though. I can do either or, but there has to be a counterbalance.
You do the play-by-play, I will interrupt you, and then you try to maintain your dignity and keep going with it, but I'm just going to like keep messing up your game as well as I could. That's why I'm here.
Yeah, asshole.
That's why everyone loves me.
Yo. Alright, yo, Madcap, nope. You know, showing love to Dust Fox. I like that, so whatever. Alright, so we got Lady Kohaku. Lady Kohaku and Scary Bologna. Very close match right here. What's the score right now in the series?
In the set, I think it's 2-1.
34-12.
2-1 for
Lady Kohaku's two.
Okay. All right, so Lady Kohaku looking to put this away. Wow, what a combo right there.
But then again, don't quote me on that, because I don't remember accurately if Bologna has actually won.
Right. Man, Lady Kohaku saying, get that out of here.
Come on. See, we need more DOA like we saw earlier.
Wait, did you just see that?
He just hopped over our head like six times.
Oh, we just got bagged. Oh, no. No, that wasn't teabagging. That was fuzzy guarding.
Sarah Bryant.
Let me get it straight. Fuzzy.
Yo, I swear, Sarah Bryant fights like a man.
Yo.
Shout out to Cloud No Fear for giving us a shout out.
Yep.
Oh, good looking Cloud, even though you didn't vote for me yesterday.
Scary Baloney. I Scary Baloney going in.
Billy Senpai throwing in the towel. He's going to jump on Diablo because he's not man enough to handle the endurance of this game.
David is an idiot, just putting that.
Oh, Sarah Bryant. Yo, Sarah Bryant is not trying to give up this match right now. This is do or die. And she is definitely doing it. Not done yet. Gotta keep going. Two more.
That's what you love to see right there. You love exactly. To see people not quitting. Look at that.
We need to see more fighting like this. They need to fight like this all the time.
All right.
Get at me. That's what I'm talking about.
Yo, Hades going ham in the chat right now. That is the number one stream monster. Gets the burst power launcher. What's the shenanigans? Ooh. Oh, a little too low for that.
Ducking. Ooh, slapped her on the ground.
Again, David's an idiot. I think Lady Kohaku.
Lady Kohaku just pulled the victory out on that.
Oh.
Definitely.
All right, we got the overall score, 35-13.
Yo, how many viewers do we got? Did it drop? I expected it to drop.
No, I really shouldn't have thrown out the final score needed for victory.
Once they heard 73, they're like, nope.
Once one team hits 73, it's guaranteed win.
We can go home.
If you want, but you should already be at home.
It looks like Juan the Man versus Bedfast Cookies. Oh, what just happened?
Good here. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what just happened. Everything just disintegrated.
Word.
Now, don't quote me on this, but or feel free to quote me. I don't give a damn, but I would actually be honored. But I'm having a feeling that Juan the Man's not going to have any problem in this fight.
Man, we'll see.
Yeah, Juan the Man's Hayabusa was holding it down earlier.
Yeah, man, indeed. That is just a purely good Hayabusa. That's high level.
We're going to have to see Bedfast Cookie just make me eat my words and just pull out something amazing. Maybe blow my
Bedfast,
mind.
Bedfast, make him eat some cookies.
Make him eat some cookies.
I would love a cookie. I was offered one earlier. I don't remember what for, but I really want a cookie now.
Oh, the fuck?
You told me you were older than I was, and I said, do you want a cookie? I feel a storm is
coming. Yo, how many viewers do we have?
Whoa.
40.
On the Man is on a 10 win streak right now.
Apparently, Vway is telling us we have no respect for the damn clan match. Eat a dick, y'all. Eat a dick. No thanks. I'm not much into British chocolate pastry.
I don't like anything that doesn't have a vagina.
What?
That's hot.
I think I said more time.
Well then,
like, dude, I've gotten to the point where I don't even straight anymore.
Nice, good bounce. Look at Bedfast Cookies going in, dropping the combo.
Bedfast, he's coming after us. Was it Hades or Jeffrey?
Oh yeah, dude, I think they're trying.
Which one's Bedfast?
Exactly.
Bedfast is gonna make cookies.
Juan the Man's not letting me.
Juan the Man's defending you guys.
They wrote me in for 12 o'clock today.
Yeah.
They wrote you in?
Yes. They wrote me in for 12 o'clock.
Oh, that was interesting.
They didn't want to show up late. I'm like, no, I'm not. I was supposed to be in here. He's like, no, you're supposed to be at 12. I'm like,
do me a favor. You're not going to talk to me.
Show me you good.
You cannot write me down for being late. It's like, it's okay, I'm not going to
win. Hades, can you do me a favor? When you're not talking, mute your mic.
Yeah. And then friend? Has like,
Can you
stop talking for like half of a second?
Okay.
I gotta mute it.
Yeah, just mute the damn mic. Okay, I think we're good.
I think all we're right. Good, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, sorry
I apologize for all that. By the way, shout out to Della Shulkvisk. He had a question. Do cows have vaginas? And yes, every cow on Earth has vaginas.
Except for male cows and bulls.
Those are not cows. Those are bulls.
I just said and bulls. Don't be so mean.
I mean, but no, I mean, they're just bulls. Not and bulls. They're just
no,
bulls.
No, and bulls.
Did you say and balls?
Shut up.
You knew I was going to go there. You knew
anyway,
I was going to go there, and yet you allowed
the man does not go for the Azuna drop. However, he does get some nice offense.
Oh, gets the bucket set up. No, no dice. Good anti-air by Bedfast Cookies. Good hold.
Ugh. Oh, good teleport.
Good teleport. Going into the air grab. Using that. Using the shenanigans. And that's going to be the round for Juan the Man.
That's definitely a good Hayabusa.
And Juan the Man is on an 11 win streak
tonight. 11? Good. He hasn't lost. He's holding it down for KK.
Maybe next time, Della Shulker.
Nice.
Now, just
dropping
because,
him on his
now,
head.
I'm gonna take a
good
I'm gonna
teleport
take a moment
again.
To interrupt real quick, and just because I like everyone that listens to me to learn something from anything I say, I'm gonna give you a little bit of give you a little lesson you may not have known before. Did you know, little Snapple knowledge?
Yo, no one cares.
That cashew.
Like, I'm really happy for you, and I'm gonna let you finish. But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
No, he didn't. Did you know that cashews come from a fruit?
God. And on that note, back to the match.
Great.
I'm just... I mean, now I'm actually thinking about that. That's
word.
That's the sad.
He did his job. He did his job. He took our focus off the match.
Anyway.
Anyway. Won the man up two rounds to none.
I probably fail fish like 5,000 times tonight, thanks to Jeffrey Roy.
You're welcome. I'm out of beer, thanks to you.
Jeffrey Roy alone is enough to stop 10 countries from going to war.
There right? you go. All I got to do is just say, hey, wait a minute. I got something to say.
Well, that lag. That's what I'm going to say. That lag.
All right. We've got. Well, no, he's not talking right now. So, well, you know what? I'll go over to Dustox for the internet weather forecast. Dustox?
Oh, actually, I have the Weather Channel app on my computer to pull that
wait,
up. Right
no,
there.
No, no. I'm not talking about the weather. I'm talking about the internet weather.
Oh, we got a high chance of drama with a 98% chance of complete breakdown at the hands of Jeffrey Roy.
Traffic. All right, I'm
going to
just stop
YouTube.
You right there.
No, no, I wasn't done.
Dustox is obviously replaced his script. He's not reading from the teleprompter like he should.
Teleprompter?
I'm
going to
go
Shut
ahead
up.
And inform you. When I say internet weather, I don't mean the drama and all that. I mean the lag. I'm
going
to go ahead and fill in for him. I'm going to read right off the teleprompter right here.
Yo! Hades just turned down Madcap. He's done. Yo, he's done.
Oh, Hades, why'd you do that?
Yo, Hades. He's done. He's
oh, that's
done.
Messed up. Yo, he just completely
he's
removed the
done.
Chat.
Go ahead, knock yourself out.
He is done.
It's raining.
Jeffrey Roy. Trying to wonder why I'm giving them fail fishes.
Oh, it's because she says anyone who looks like Hades should kill themselves to save the world.
Dang, son.
No, I'm going to take a bet here and bet it wasn't even Hades that did that. It was probably his little friend.
Yo, low level drama?
Oh, no.
Alright, so back to the match. Yo, Juan the Man. Going
Wait,
in.
Is
He's
it possible for
on.
Her to come back?
I have no idea. Oh, for Madcap? Yeah, of course. Yeah. She'll be back
well,
in like
I was about
600
to say,
seconds.
Did he just ban her for life? That's disrespectful.
Yo, she'll probably be back in like 600 seconds.
I know, right?
Yeah.
When she tries to sign back in, it's like 600 seconds remaining.
Yep. It's like wait time on League of Legends. Oh my
anyway,
god.
Anyway, on the man up 1-0, Bedfast, with some offense.
Bedfast loves the VF characters. You know, I'm definitely seeing a VF trend tonight.
He is a virtual fighter. But Hayabusa says, get that VF out of here.
This is my game. Stay out of my game. I don't want
Stay
you here.
Stay out of my game.
Get off of my yard. Ooh.
Please. I wasn't even supposed to be in this game, and now you're here too?
TK Killmall, John.
Shout out to Secret Agent Poopy.
Secret Agent Poopy, Mr.
Shout out to Megan. Shout out to Clayton and T. Hayes. All those guys, Organization, whatever their name is.
Organization X or something like that?
Is that what that is?
I think that's what it is. Is that another clan?
Yeah, that's old KK.
Oh, okay.
Everyone that left KK in the roster flip over, their organization.
Son, did they really just like show up like Nexus or something like in the WWE?
Yo, they really did.
We got the NWO of DOA.
Yep.
I wonder who's gonna play Hulk Hogan.
Wait, Juan the Man. I think Juan the Man just 3-0. Yeah, Juan the Man just 3-0. Wow, keeping that one streak alive. All right, so we got one more set tonight, ladies and gentlemen. This is actually going better than I expected as far as time. It's only 10:26 Eastern.
I think we just finished the first set.
That was just the first set? Okay, I was about to say. I was about to be like, yo, I quit. I'm done. No, I'm done. All right, so Modded Controller against Dark Mayhem. Yeah, you should have saw my face, yo. that was not the first set, was it? This is not just the first set. No.
Projected timeline on finishing this clan match, probably going to be around 4 or 5 a.m. Eastern. It is currently 10:27 p.m. on the East Coast.
Yeah. Zero. The only reason we're not ending it is because there's still a lot of people playing, and there's still one more whole set. So that's the only reason we're not ending it.
We don't need to end the stream. Don't ask questions like that.
Yeah. I mean,
Go tell your friends to come join the stream.
TK.
Sleep with the stream on.
Yo, TK, kill them all. What up? All right, well, shall we? All right. Modded Controller, Haya Booty. Gen FU. Dark Mayhem. Oh, gets the burst already. Ooh. Get up there. Heavy kick. Oh, let me get some of this.
Wait, is this a rematch from earlier?
Did they play earlier?
I think this is a rematch. I'm not really sure.
No, this is a rematch. No, wait, is this?
Is this a rematch?
I don't think so. I don't know. Anyway.
No, I think it was a Dark Modded Controller versus Dark Fusion.
Yeah, it was the other Dark.
Oh, well, so he's trying to avenge his brother.
Right? Trying to get that Gen FU. Ooh, the air grab. Not hitting that rope.
He says Genfu. That's G-E-N-F-U.
That should be a new commercial. That's a lot of damage. Ooh.
Hayabusa does not care. He has no weakness, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo, B-Boy Dragon KP, what up? Do a head spin for me, bro. Oh, wow.
We are currently at 37 viewers. Our peak was 49.
Let's get back up there. It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault. Good ender by Modded Controller. Man.
Now, we're going to take a little break right here and do a shout out to Faku.net.
Alright, so Madcap is, I believe this is Madcap. And I believe she's in Group Me chat right now. Mad.
Oh, is that why my phone is buzzing like that?
Yeah.
I have 68 unread messages.
I think that's what it is. I don't know. But Modded Controller getting that first game of the set.
Oh man, why did I ask to join this Group Me? This is terrible.
Yo, phone automatic blow up.
Seriously. Oh my god, Madcap, no, please.
Wow, really, Volette?
Is that a real website?
Is that really hyperlink too?
Oh, I'm going to find out.
Madcap.goodweave.com. Oh no.
Domo ostrich week. I'm dying.
No, oh, it's not. It took me straight to get out for that one.
Yo, get timed out for that.
Get timed out for that one. Oh shit, that was terrible.
Got stream deep. Okay. Yep. Alright, so they're timed out for that, right? Because like everything's got like
bleeding. Everyone got he accidentally banned like 7 people.
Jesus Christ. Alright, so sorry guys. Modded controller getting that first round though. At least you could probably still watch that. Hopefully. You can't chat. Group me.
Apparently people hating on Boo's weave. Don't understand. Thought it was
What did TK used to call it? Zimbabwe weave?
Yo, oh wow. Modded controller keeping the pressure going here. Good combo throw, getting both parts at that. Look at this, the poking gets the launch. No wake up kick. He was looking for that little wake up kick. And Modded Controller makes it pay for that.
Got a very nice Genfu. He's got very little wrong with it.
Yeah.
He's just really got to work on his finisher. And he'd be great.
Yo, nolinks.org.
Nolinks.org.
I thought you...
Modded Controller, as much as I may not like Modded, he is really doing good right now.
Yeah, he's doing really good right now. Good stun launch. Good stun launch by Dark Mayhem, and now he's right back on the offensive. Gets another stun launch. Oh my god! Oh my god! Kill him! Kill him! Oh, Modded Controller with another game.
Whoa, is that Vue? Did Vue come back into the chat with a different account?
Looks like it.
That is funny.
Yo, he got banned permanently? Oh my god. I think that's Boet on another account. Somebody. Yeah, I'm gonna... Yo, blame Hades. Yo, Jeffrey Roy trying to stir the pot.
Oh, I gotta do that. I gotta.
Yo, someone should time that account out too.
No,
I'm sorry, Vue. I don't mean it. Anyway, is this set number 3? I mean, is this match number 3?
Yes.
This is match number 3 right now. Modded Controller up 2-0.
Modded Controller up 2-0.
Yeah, man.
Working for that wing. We need to see if we can get Dark Mayhem on the scoreboard.
Madcap.
Yo, Hades, you need to unban Madcap.
Well,
Hades, you gotta scroll all the way up and unban Madcap.
Damn, Madcap. Damn. What did you do?
What did you do, girl?
Oh my god, can we get a grenade? Yes, we will. Dark Mayhem, what an answer.
You can't touch this.
Cannot touch this. Oh my god, and right back on the offensive. That's unsafe though. Is that unsafe? Is H plus K? I believe that's pretty unsafe. I have no idea. Jeffrey?
I don't know anything about this game. The only thing I can say about this game is I got all the achievements in 5 days.
Alright, good stuff.
You got all the achievements? I still haven't even got any of the single player achievements.
Oh, maybe I'm not so bad at DOA after all.
Then
again, I stopped playing single player after I unlocked after I finished story mode.
Yo, we cannot do salty bets on these matches because Salty doesn't believe in the actual fighting game community.
Everyone send this bastard hate mail.
Right? And Dark Mayhem on the scoreboard. There you go.
Wait a minute.
Alright, apparently we got a strike going on of people wanting to free Madcap.
Yes, free Madcap.
Yep. Free yeah, we Madcap. Got a...
And we got Dark Mayhem, got himself on the board. Way to go. Finally got a SE in another spot.
Yo, who the heck is Cookie Man? Because, like, hey, yo, Cookie. Man, I suck at this game, so I don't even
Madcap is back, ladies and gentlemen. Madcap is back.
Yay, Madcap. Woohoo.
Madcap? Yo, a first of five on stream? Whoop, whoop. Yo, Madcap is back?
Madcap's back.
Let's go.
Madcap. Yo, yo, yo. Say goodbye. And for you people playing the drinking game, he just did it again.
I just did it again. So.
Oh, I'm out of beer, but I got water. But that sucks. Nobody likes water.
I love water. Water sucks. It really, really sucks. Now, water's amazing.
Water's awesome.
Oh, get the burst. Get the burst.
Water is the best.
Oh. Dude, I thought that was going to go off the side.
I thought that was going off the side. Again. Just like yesterday. Oh. Just like yesterday.
Dude, okay. Oh, that. I think that was the moment that made me lose my voice yesterday.
All right, we don't need any more salty bets, so let's go with Roy bets.
Yo, Master Fighter bets. Oh, good high counter. Oh. Yo, PC bucks?
No, we'll just call him Combo Bucks.
Combo.
No.
We'll call him Combucks. How about that?
Combucks. Yeah.
Combucks. Yo, October Bucks, yo. Let's go.
Alright, so October everyone bucks. In the chat so far has been donated 20 Combucks to bet.
Alright, 20 Yo, what are you going to do with those Combucks? You got 20.
You know what you guys should do with those Combucks? You should subscribe to Perfect Combo.
Yeah, you should subscribe even though you can't subscribe yet. He doesn't have enough. Is that going to go outside? Oh my god.
Come on. Modded, please. We want
really
this Azuna off
it.
The ledge.
He really wants to do an Easter down attack. He really wants to do it. You can tell.
I've noticed something that Dark Mayhem just does not do. He doesn't do any of Genfu's guaranteed stuff. I'm liking that.
Oh, Madcap is back with a different account. I just
realized. Wait, here we go. Ooh! Wow, he didn't go off? What?
He wants this Azuna.
He's not gonna get it. He's not gonna get it. Yeah, that's death. Body controller.
3-0.
Justice wins.
Alright, Mata controller wins 3-1.
3-1, that was a hard fought set right there.
Oh man.
So the score is at 41-14.
41-14. Guys, I'm not going to lie to you. It's looking pretty lopsided right now. Not going to lie.
No one's quitting. Even though this margin is huge, SC has kept every match very close.
SC, they are showing that they are a tough, scrappy bunch. You know, they're staying in.
Just
as
the edge.
Yeah, KK, I mean, look at the new talent they stacked up. You know, their new mindset coming into this season. You know,
even their old players are killing it.
Yeah, they put together a really good game plan.
Maybe next time they could go with a six-man roster. Just saying.
Hey, yo, he's AV8 though.
They just long. A little. These AV8s are. Kind of pushing it. Maybe we should put like a cap on how many can participate in a clan match.
Wait, okay. Did they ban Madcap again?
Did y'all ban Madcap again?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
God abuse, yo, we're about to get reported. But here we go, the apprentice is up. Oh, more Elliot! Let's go. Yo, this is like the millionth, like, Elliot versus Hayabusa I've seen tonight.
Hades, you put in the chat that you found out what Madcap looks like. Could you explain for the chat?
Ban evasion is a serious crime, right?
Avoiding something.
I'm like dying over here, dude. Did you guys not look, did you guys not look at the picture?
Oh, there's a link to the picture?
Yep, there's a link of what Madcap looks like.
Oh, man.
Wow.
That's Consuela. No, no, no. Mr. Superman, no here.
Dude, okay, let's not do that. That's Italian pressure. That's Italian pressure. That's just not right, yo. Ooh! Wait, Reaper. Oh, no, he whiffed that. He tried to do that for Oki.
We got the apprentice. Oh, back to the match.
Yeah, right. Man, the apprentice is here.
I'm just gonna make a voucher. Madcap does not look like Consuela.
Yo, I'm pretty sure she doesn't. I hope she doesn't.
Yo, she's actually very
good. No, she looks more like, what was that Asian reporter? Trisha Takanawa.
Trisha Takanawa.
Jesus.
Yo, she's actually very pretty, Hades.
I had the fail fish again, yo.
So is Trisha Takanawa if she didn't have those squinty eyes.
We still have the small eye.
So, like, Apprentice making him eat all this damage. I'm about to learn that Elliot, though.
I will be right back.
Alright.
Oh, and shout out to the Elliot players.
Yeah, shout out to the Elliot players coming through.
Seven of them.
The Elliot army tonight, showing that this character ain't that bad. You can do some things. She the bombed up, huh?
Shout out to Divisible Duke, who got the trend started.
Right. Yo, good stuff to the apprentice getting this first game. I'll defeat anyone. The best part of the night is how the commentators reacted to Silly Gamer's gamertag. That was probably the best part. As soon as we all realized that was Cutie Cat.
I'm going to start rapping Drake lyrics while I cry for you.
He's like, yo, that's Cutie Cat? Man.
What a letdown.
Okay, here's the dream. What did you put on the stream? What did you just put on the stream, David?
I can't believe.
No, okay, keep that up there. Hold up.
I can't see it.
Hold up.
I don't have the stream up. What'd you say?
Hold up. I gotta see this. While we're looking at the Apprentice against Reaper, game two, the Apprentice with a nice hold right there. Just great. Eva. This dude really put evil. Yo, we in there. We finally made it, guys. Yo, evil.
What?
Yo, do you see that?
Hold on, let me pull up the stream.
Yo, we're finally there, mama. We're finally there. Yo. Okay, the apprentice getting on that back turn stuff. Now here comes more pressure, mixing in the lows. Oh, the mix-up game is immaculate. Eating the mid wake-up kick, though. Wow, good pop kick. Now right back on the pressure. Blocking that while rising H plus K. What's up to the apprentice? Getting that round. The Wong factor. Yo, I cannot believe you got Evo. Do you know where... Hey, yo, you know what? Dude, that should be a good prize, though, B-Boy Dragon. The winning team of this whole tournament should be able to go to Evo, but... Are they even gonna have DOA at Evo? Like that's the question. That is the question.
Kill 'em all. There are some Brad users. I think there was like one or two. I forgot their gamer tags though. Keep banning me. Are you serious? For like 20 minutes. Yo, Madcap is going through it tonight. Alright, the apprentice probably on the horizon of a 3-0. Yo, we got Evo team.
You're my lover
right now.
Hi.
Hi.
I forgot what I was gonna say now.
Oh, I love you.
Oh, you're gonna work tomorrow? Are you doing work tomorrow? Oh yeah, here's your schedule.
You're fine, all right.
Good luck. Has man tits. All right. Got the apprentice rocking that Elliot in the tuxedo, getting the burst. Oh, dropping the bread. Locks the low. Now onto the punish game. High counter throw, setting it up. Oh, can't get it. Good escape by Dumper. Oh, that's going to be a whip punish right there. Gets launched for his troubles. Oh, almost eats the down attack. Good torpedo. Oh, get that out of here. Anti-airs.
That'd be worth my...
Jeffrey, how's the weather?
Yo, Oaken, sir.
We're looking at clear skies. There's not going to be any slowdown anytime soon. We might have mild stoppage every now and then, but nothing that'll affect the travel. Back to you.
The low-level drama. Anyway.
Yo, do not put that Evo back up there, yo, so we can get sued. Don't do that. Anyway.
Yo, someone... You know what you should do, Goku? You should just change the stream name to low-level drama.
Low-level drama.
That's pretty much all it's been.
Oh, wow. Did you see that anti-air from the apprentice? Now trying to get back under pressure. Oh, here it comes. He got himself back turned.
Coleco!
Damage.
Not Coleco. Hades.
Yo.
Coleco wants to know what you on Skype.
Yo, the apprentice just got a quick 3-0. I mean, it was so quick. That, like, yeah, it can't do it.
Taking
hyping
up a storm
right now. Yo, it is so low level. My friend was like, can you stop partaking in low level drama and help me find food?
Yeah. Alright, so they got the next matches set for the next whole set. So, last set of the night, ladies and gentlemen.
Hold the second
set. No! We're done with the second set. Don't do that to me.
That was the second set. That's it. Yeah, that was the second set.
That just ended. Now they got the stuff set.
I'm too busy low level.
Okay, let's see here. So, we're going to have... Is that Joe against Mad? Okay, God versus this.
God versus Modded. I'm up?
No, not you.
Oh.
Reaper versus Modded. Mayhem versus Kohaku. Cookies versus Aqua. Jelly versus Gonza. Oh, Gonzalez. NKSD against Apprentice. And Fusion versus Juan. So, those are the matches.
My bad.
Hey,
you're up.
All right, Madcap. Let's get... No, it's not you, Jeffrey Roy. Get out of there.
Damn.
Why aren't you 3-star? What's the highest star you can get?
3.
Why aren't you 3-star?
I like my bad.
Aren't you an S? Or S plus for 1-star? You're being good.
I don't play it right.
Alright, so Madcap against I Has Mantis. I got used to that name now. So.
If he picks a male character with no shirt on, I'm dead. I'm done.
No, he's got Mummy Boosa. He's got Mummy Boosa. We're safe.
Okay, good. Because if he picks a character, a male character where we see nipples, I cannot look at his gamer tag. Mm. Please say I'm not the only one.
Son, that would totally fit with his persona. Man boobage. Alright, Madcap, Hayabusa. We got Kasumi against Hayabusa.
Okenzerk wants to let me fight.
Yo, Okenzerk can go make his own King of Clans. Anyway. Call it the Okenzerk Clan Wars.
Tell you what, I think we need to get SE some rounds up there. Maybe I can sub in.
Shut up, Jeffrey Roy.
Damn it.
Yo, yeah, I love his gamer tag, man. When he gets the first round, I has man's hits. Alright, not gonna go for the Azuna. He drops the combo, but right back under pressure. Madcap needs to block a little more. Now, Madcap, she needs to really get focused on the game. Right about now. She's been going through a lot of stuff in the chat. I think that's one of the disadvantages of being also involved with the chat when you're in these type of situations, because that can get into your mind, especially if, you know, everybody in the chat is hating on you in that moment. Good Azuna drop by as...
It's all Hades' fault.
Yeah, it's all Hades' fault. And Hazman, it's the second round. This is only the start of the last set. So depending on how it goes in the next few games is where we can end this thing or not.
SE needs a clean sweep right now.
Yeah, they need like more than a clean sweep. They need Jesus. Like, I'm not trying to be funny, but they really need to dig down deep and they really need to find something. They really need to find something. And it needs to start here with Madcap. Good stuff. Getting that grab on the wall. Getting that extra wall damage. Try to get the grab there. Good hold. Getting around. Let's get some momentum. And a taunt. Don't know why she did that. Don't talk too early. Don't be preemptive with your, you know, your feelings of yourself. Wait, is Madcap in KK? Never mind. No. No, she's in KK.
Madcap is in KK.
KK, never mind.
Why do you guys not... Why do you keep forgetting this?
I don't know these people, okay? I don't know these people. Like, okay, if it was KP, that's fine. Because they all have KP in their game. Guys, if you have... Hold up, I gotta do this. If you have... If you have a clan, you should, like, go ahead and get your gamer tags checked. Yeah, so my commentary gets a fail fish. I'm going to do it to myself. I has man tits gets the first hit. So what I meant to say is this starts with I has man. You know.
I has man tits gets the first round?
Yeah, man. And
good man.
Starts with has man. Can he
finally get one on the board for Shadow Eye?
Can he get on the board? Can he get the momentum?
Shadow Eye can still take this.
Alright, Madcap switching to Ayane. Hazman is character locked. Got that fairy princess, Ayane.
Apparently my console will shut down soon, even though I've been watching the game the whole time.
Well, no, it's because you haven't been like touching your controller.
My controller hasn't died, though.
But it's, you know, you still haven't been touching.
You know, usually it'll turn off before.
Look, it happens, man. Just wiggle your controller, son. Just wiggle your controller.
But then it still says it.
I'll hit the guide button.
You gotta press your guide button, I know.
Yeah. Madcap's getting the first round.
Damn it. Perfect combo. Stop typing in that lame. Bruh.
Guys, you need to follow Perfect Combo so we can get a sub button.
Yeah, man, we need this sub button so y'all can go ahead and subscribe. More money generator on the stream.
Why the more followers we have, the sooner we can get that subscribe button. The sooner we get that subscribe button, the sooner we can start making money to make the stream better.
And private.
Perfect combo t-shirts coming out soon. Look out for those.
Yep, get ready for those. Perfect combo t-shirts. Also, check out my new mixtape coming out. No, I'm just playing. No, but I actually am working on another album, guys. So it ain't gonna be done for a while, but I am, you know, working on it. But especially when school starts back up, it's gonna be interesting trying to get this done. But you know, you'll hear it first. DOA community. No. They're alive, so. Oh my god, I has man. He's getting the momentum back. No, I can feel a storm coming. Man, can he get the 3-0? Will Madcap let that happen? I'm pretty sure nobody in the chat will ever live that down if that happens. This is the last set. This all counts. Hazman, getting a guard break there. Here comes the bread and butter, you know, good combo damage by Madcap getting the first round, and we got more times. Man, there is no respect in this last set. The match tonight, no respect. Everybody just wants to go to sleep.
Specky Gooch.
What are we talking about in the chat now? Like, I was gone for like a whole 10 minutes.
I don't think.
Specky Gooch.
Well, I managed to change my name color.
Specky Gooch.
Yo,
I don't have any more beer, damn it.
Wow, back on the combo string. Oh, more taunts? In the middle of it, we're just going to do taunts. That's it. We're just going to do that.
You partake.
Okay. Wow, more taunts. There's no respect. There's no respect right now.
What happened? Walking.
I mean, I don't know. There's just so much taunting right now. Good hold by Hazman. More taunts! More grabs! More taunts!
He is totally fucking with Madcap right now.
Really?
He is taunting her at will.
At will, breaking away from his combo.
She needs to punish him for that.
Well, no. Well, she can't because that's the set. Yo, that's 3-0. I'm not kidding. That's 3-0.
He 3-0'd her while taunting her. Damn.
I had.
That's like, there's no other way to say, bitch, you are free.
Shaking his tits all in Madcap's face.
All over the place. Oh my god, look at them.
Goodness.
Ooh, that's doo-doo. All over the place. Look, they're everywhere. I gotta go throw up.
You are?
Yeah.
You are Kamara?
So much disrespect. So much.
Too much.
7 o'clock. Oh, Calico's calling me. Hold on. Hi. Goku. I'm gonna give you Calico's Skype name. Oh, fuck.
Yo, who is this?
Oh, he's talking about Calico.
Hold on, I need
Calico Cat, dude. The leader of...
I think that's your Skype name. I think your Skype name is just Calico Cat.
You know how I know you
probably back. Just made it, too.
That's everything.
That's more Mexican than anything.
That's black.
Man.
Jeremy today.
Oh my God. Alright, can this be the start of something new for SE?
This could be the start.
Stop.
It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes. I feel it's the start. You're gonna be in the start.
You need more sugar.
And it does need some sugar.
Shout out to High School Musical.
I knew you were gay.
I can't believe it.
Shout out to Master Fighter having OMG mode on.
Yeah, OMG right. Mode. You know, yo, to flop in.
OMG, hello.
Oh, but distortion.
Hey, Goku her Skype name. Goku, add this Skype name.
Goddammit!
Goku.
DOA, the only place where every female has nice breasts.
Right? DOA!
Like this, outside of a retirement home.
Hold on. Add Calico Cat. Her username is just literally calico.cat, like the way it's spelled. I can't, it's not letting me on my phone, I don't know why, but here, it's on Switch right there. I just liked it.
Everybody, stalk her on Skype.
Now you know.
I'm just kidding. How do you all know my name? Oh, Hades put it in the chat. Sorry. I hate you, Hades.
Sorry, Calico. I'm going to send you one. I'm going to send you a...
I think Cookie Man is Bedfast Cookies.
Yeah, I think so. Man. Uh-oh, there's the legs. Leg action.
You're so fat.
I found one.
Oh, man.
That's my one.
Distortions.
President
it's my
Rig.
Kool-Aid.
President, this is not President Rig right now. This is definitely not President Rig right now. Wow, all this force tech
Vice
technology.
President Rig.
Not even Vice President. This is more like Janitor Rig right now. I'm just saying.
Or Jailbird Rig.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Why did he whip like that? And we got the taunts everywhere. The combo taunt. Wow.
Wow.
Oh, are you being a neighbor?
Yo, he does. All right, so we're going to see more Lei Fang and Rig?
Hey, get on my food. Ooh, Lei Fang, that nigga Rig.
That Rig.
There we go.
Okay. Bad Rig, then.
All right, so Hazman is out. He's done for tonight.
Oh, Zach, them taunts were accident. Apparently.
I Hazman, it's so disrespectful.
Just, I'm not even going to watch the rest. I'm out.
Oh, word.
You have, like, that your shirt. Lewis, you cannot keep white shirts. You're so blunt, you're too black. Zach, look.
Oh, man. All right, here's the pressure I want to see from Rig, but just like that, it stops. Commentator's curse. Oh, get up. Ooh. Oh, my God. No, distortions either... Either Distortions knows this matchup very well, or God of Time is not really getting in the right mix-ups with Rig. He's going for a lot of
unsafe stuff. This is his first fight. Distortions is warm now.
Yeah, Distortions is definitely
warm. Damn, dude, that was fucking... This is pretty scary.
I'm dying. Oh shit.
Hmm.
Stim kicks.
Hmm.
Yeah, watching you play Rig and watching this kid play Rig. Nah.
Nah.
Oh, you want the link? Here, I'll post it in the thing.
Alright, I'm back.
What's up with that? What's up with that Tekken New Year's tournament?
Yo, there is gonna be none, so
yo, hey. There has to be.
There you go, that's the brackets right there.
And yo, what's up with that Street Fighter though? No, I'm just playing.
Alright, we got Calico Cat about to join.
Alright, good stuff. Gonna have another guest with us tonight for the last set. Gonna go into the danger zone with that. His back is burnt, look at it. Oh, nice. That's what I want to see. Oh no, and just like that, Leifeng's about to pour it on. Leg action. Ooh.
There you go. We should go team black and go buy more food.
What?
Yo, what's up with that Street Fighter?
Oh. Is that Calico?
Yeah, I think so. Hey, Calico, mute the stream. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Or better yet, you don't even have you're watching. You're actually in the room, right?
No, she's not in the game.
Oh, man. Calico, what's up, best friend?
Mute the stream.
Hey, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Calico, just press the volume to the stream and mute it.
Press the volume button.
Yeah, it's just like the little speaker on the thing. Yeah.
Is that Calico?
Yeah. On the website.
On the actual stream.
Yeah, you don't even have to zero watch it. You're in the room, right?
I know what I'm doing.
It's all Calico's fault.
Shut up. All right. Everybody be quiet. Hades is going to help her out. Hades, you're up.
Okay. Calico, click on go to the stream, right? Are you on the stream?
Yeah.
Okay, now there should be a volume button, like under, like at the bottom. Just click it.
Oh my god.
That's how complicated.
Or you can just exit the stream.
But everybody be quiet.
She wants to push it.
Okay.
Calico,
click on go to the stream, right?
Okay. Guys.
There should be a volume button. Just click it.
Is that what it is? Is the stream lagging for you guys now?
Oh, so that's what God they were talking about.
Yeah, God of Time.
Okay.
I think she got it.
Woot!
I don't believe he's a God of Time. He gets old just like the rest of us.
Right?
Unless he's the Alga.
So that's like the pot calling the kettle fraud.
Yeah.
Go find food.
Oh, the overkill.
Can you die quieter, please?
Yeah.
He didn't even let her fall. Oh.
No! You clean my room.
Thanks, Simon.
Never will I
comment. Oh my god, you're such a whore.
I will never commentate an 8 versus 8 again.
Simon, look, no offense to everybody, but I am never commentating when we got like half the freaking stream chat in the Skype call ever again. I'm just saying.
I know.
I'm just saying.
There's only 5 of us.
Shut up. We all love you, though. Yo.
There's 5 of us. There's dude, 5 of us and Hoodless.
Son, too much. Like, I'm just saying. Come on, you got everybody that's kind of too much.
He's not even in here.
Yeah, because he's not skilled, because he's like not taking things. So, like, yo, shout out to Hoodless. He's sleep.
I think Hoodless left a long time ago. Is he still appearing?
Hoodless was here for like half of a minute and he was gone.
He's still in the call, but he hasn't been speaking.
Yo,
he's gone.
Okay, did that work?
Yeah.
What? No, it didn't work. Oh, God of Time, got a game.
God of Time, get filled with it.
Calico, just look at it, go to the chat, right? And there should be a volume meter. Just turn the volume meter all the way down.
We'll get some. And then buy more food.
And then buy more food.
Kool-Aid and chicken. Do you want to get more chicken?
I love doing it.
We just had that.
Like, we literally just had that.
Mm-hmm. Alright, you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and back up.
Took you long enough.
Hey,
yo, Foet. No.
Or the rest of every match from here.
Alright. So many people who love this game, but it's hard for people to watch because barely anyone knows about it. It's not that no one knows about it. Everybody knows about this game. Not that many people like this game. I mean, that's just straight up how it is. But all right, Distortion switching to Hitomi now, since God of Time got the last game. Trying to put the nail in the coffin. This is the final set.
Shouldn't have countered, but Lei Feng was doing fine.
Yeah, Lei Feng was doing really good. I definitely think Lei Feng has better tools. Hitomi is a great character as well, but Lei Feng has better tools against anyone.
Hitomi is a tank, and Lei Feng is that dancer that'll like outdance you.
Pretty much.
And right now, it does not look like he needs a tank. He needs a dancer.
Yeah, definitely needs a dancer. Need some more leg action. Jeffrey Roy's out of here. Peace to Jeffrey Roy.
Good riddance.
Wow, that was a good read right there. Another burst. Is this gonna be kill damage?
What are you saying good riddance for?
Because I love you. Oh man, he caught me talking trash. I can't talk trash anymore.
Yo, he caught you slipping.
He really caught me slipping.
Wow, look at this. KK Distortion's not giving him any respect. More burst. Wow, that's gotta be the third burst this game.
Oh!
Okay, did that work better?
No.
Oh god, Calico, you're doing it again.
Guys.
Wow, that was a good read right there.
Getting trolled here, I know it.
Turn the volume meter all the way down.
Oh man, he caught me talking trash. I can't talk trash.
Girl.
We're first.
Oh god, now we're gonna hear that in a little bit.
Dang it. Kill it. Kill it before it lays eggs.
Sorry if I'm used to being having white money, food money, and being able to eat.
Are you done? What?
Pure Beach. And then there were four. It is
but it caught with accident. Sorry, good.
Hades.
Oh no. Did you remind them?
Wait.
Remind?
Yes, I did.
Yo, it looks like we're going to get a Hayabusa mirror. We may get a Hayabusa mirror.
Hayabusa.
No. Are we going to see who's the better Hayabusa? Yes, we will. They want to do the mirror. Here we go. Wow. Y'all want to see Super Ninjas? Let's get ready for some Super Ninjas.
Yeah. Oh my god, yesterday, Joe. Hey, did you just say gay?
We got Titan.
Oh no, I'm like, oh no.
Wait, is this clan match over yet?
I don't know.
Oh no.
Wait, is Jeffrey Roy still in here?
No, I think Jeffrey Roy left.
Okay, is Kelper Pet still in here?
Yeah. We're still having a mic issue. Alright, so a Hayabusa mirror. Who's got the better Super Ninja? Look at this pressure from Monic Controller.
Hayabusa just taking it to Hayabusa right now. What the fuck is that?
What is that?
What the fuck is that? Oh my goodness.
Don't do that!
Why?
The character Hayabusa.
Why you do this? Hey guys. Everyone in the chat, I just want to ask you a question before this is over. Do you think Hayabusa is gonna win or what?
Motherfucker, I'm gonna kill you.
How many of you are betting on Hayabusa to win?
Yo, I'm placing my bets on Hayabusa.
All I'm gonna say is first of all, money on Hayabusa.
I can't lose.
All I'm gonna say is 6-4 Cabal, so you know, check this in Cabal server.
Oh man.
This is
going back for this is what you expect from a Hayabusa mirror. Alright, only getting mix ups, mind games. Oh nice, good sidewalk. That pre step dodge.
FSD.
Yo, Jeff,
low kick.
Yo, David, you're gonna have to hit Jeffrey, yo, because he just put the actual.
You doing it?
No, this is boring.
He put the actual link to Fat Koo in the chat, son. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
This is not safe for work.
What?
Yeah, but you can't put porn links. You can get the whole channel shut down. Like, literally.
So I can't put porn links, what you're telling
cannot
me.
Cannot put porn links.
So if I put porn links, I'll get in trouble.
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm putting...
Yeah, the whole stream we'll be done.
I put porn links...
And Justin...
I got banned for 600 seconds.
It's okay, I'll abandon... I got you. It's okay. I saved you.
Modded controller got that game.
What?
I'm done.
I know he's joking, but
his name is Modded Controller.
No.
His name.
Ray Gun.
I didn't know that. I look at the character name.
Wait, who's bad right? Who's bad? You're bad.
I am not bad. You're bad.
You're badder.
You're worser.
You're all bad.
Did I ask you?
All right.
Can I like leave and go play Silent Hill now? Because I seriously want to.
Okay, so Reaper is back. Okay, I think there was something going on with the controller.
Fuck.
Google.net. Well, it's not a porn link.
Look. Porn link. I'm putting in the porn link right now. And I'm not getting banned.
Google.net goes to Google.com. That's funny. They got all that. Man, look at this. Pressure from Reaper. Oh, missing the dive kick there, going straight for the low sweep. Man, Modded Controller tried to mash out and then throw out that string, trying to interrupt. I mean, you can't really interrupt too many strings in DOA, and a lot of people still catch themselves trying to do it.
I think I have one person actually commenting.
Yeah, because, like, I'm doing my job, son. The low sweep. Oh, nice. Kangaroo kicks. Only get mix-ups? No, that Wild Rising H plus K. Oh, again with the Wild Rising heavy kick. Oh, that whiffs. That's going to get punished. Modded Controller taunting himself. The respect is out of the window right now in this late stage of playing match. What time is it? It's 11:19.
11:19. People are grouchy, you know.
I need to find my
charge. Like, once 10 hits, I start taunting everyone. Just because it's 10.
Just because it's 10. Shoutouts to me.
Wow, Mana Controller gets that game.
Tehern.com/gayweed. I feel like it's virus.
Do we even want to take a chance on that?
Oh, it's just a thing to legalize gay weed.
What the hell?
Gay weed?
What the fuck did
really?
I just look at?
I was using my own.
Gay weed.
I probably
go
gay and weed at the same time.
No, what was that one? Meatspin.com?
Oh god, no. No! Yeah, you get. Yo, please don't get the channel shut down. Yeah.
Hashtag legalize gay weed.
What the heck is gay weed?
I'm gonna Google this right now. I know, right? Gay weed. Okay, this is a serious thing. Legalize gay marijuana.
What is gay marijuana?
Right?
Really? But what is gay weed?
Oh shit, my good shit, man.
My guitar is being a little bitch, I'm done. What the fuck is fingers?
Oh, it's a fucking weed!
Frequency,
so anyway, The score is 48 to 18. No, it's not
going to win a
show.
All right. Well, 48 to 18.
Guys, A-weed
don't okay, looking at how many matches. Okay, does SA have a chance to win pretty much like 30 matches?
No, can I go home now?
Like, for real, is it unwinnable at this point?
Yeah, no, it's unwinnable. Like, statistically, it's literally unwinnable. If it's plus 30, yeah, it's unwinnable.
What?
Because they would have to win 10 sets. It was like 10 first to threes to even tie.
Man, there should be an with their own bucket.
A few that I need to play. Okay, so Mata just played. So they have to play 10 more sets basically to win.
Yeah.
It's GG's. So everybody, it's official. This is not just because, you know, it's getting late and stuff, but it is official. GG's. Cloud of Calamity wins. There you go. Yo, that's how you stop a season right there, Cloud of Calamity.
It's empty.
Cloud getting the win tonight.
Fuck you! Fucking Kool-Aid!
But, Shadow Eye. Shadow Eye, we will see you. We will see y'all in Loser's Bracket. Don't worry.
That was agreement. I'm surprised you like how you're there. So
but yep, that is GG.
Loser. Yeah. I mean, that old fucker ain't got shit on that little bitch.
Stop posting links, guys.
Obviously, this old fucker.
Frankenzy.
Okay, so that means, looking at the bracket right now, in round two, it will be Chronic Pain against Silent Assassins. That's going to be hype. And then also it's going to be Twisted Killers against the winner of tonight's match, which is Clouded Calamity.
And then in the loser's bracket will be Frozen Chaos versus...
Frozen Chaos versus... Shadow Eye? Yeah. Frozen Chaos versus Shadow Eye. And, yeah. And then the loser of Twisted Killers versus Clouded Calamity will face
Waking the Fall.
And... Yep. And then, you know, it all falls into place. So that's how the bracket's looking right now. David, I'm going to post this link to the bracket, okay? It's the bracket. It's the bracket for Chalon. Okay, never mind. Hades got it. It's the bracket for King of Clans. So everybody can look at it. Yo, Nightbot, are you serious?
Yeah, someone give Nightbot mod. It's actually kind of fun.
All right. How do I do it?
Goku has to do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nightbot is here. Oh, God.
Ah! Don't do that! Does the old fucker win?
The old fucker win.
But, yeah. Cloud of Calamity wins tonight.
Broken character. Yeah.
Vagina bitch was winning, though.
That's pretty much it for the clan match. Alright, so guys,
what's the final score? Can I get a final score?
A final score? Who the heck is Kid Poison?
Stat!
Whatever.
A
final score?
I think it's
No, probably no. I don't know,
but it's pretty unwinnable. I don't know. Just put like 48-18. That was the last time I looked at the score.
How you just do my dick, dude?
Freaking dick.
173. What? I mean, well, depending on where it was at, I mean, that was the math for a guaranteed win, but pretty much now it is
it's
unwinnable. So,
no, it's my weed.
Okay.
This is a gummer.
Guys, I gotta get ready for the morning, but thanks for coming out tonight, y'all. It was pretty hype, despite all the randomness. Yeah, I'll see y'all next time around. Peace out.
What the fuck?
No. Just relax.
No!
Wait, am I still on stream?
Oh! So how's everybody doing? You know what I mean? Jelly bean ain't nothing but chicken wing. What does this taste like? I'm just waiting for a final score.
Frankenzy.
Give me some gum.
Are you black?
Yeah?
No.
I'm white.
Don't lie to me.
Alright. Go get it.
No! No! You damn though!
Hey, are you gonna upload that SA clan match, Goku?
Come on, bitch. Do it.
How many more matches do we have? Like, I might just come and take the rest of it out.
Wait, is this like
legit? Yeah. Part of the tournament. That's what I'm doing right now. I already played my match. We won. 45-25.
Damn!
No, you think I'm kidding. Look at this shit.
I believe you. Silent Assassin.
Look at the clan tag. Take the first letter. Oh, that.
What the fuck?
Then you want to like call them after I beat them? We are too free. Basically, I said they suck. You know. I mean, they were good.
We play next.
The chronic pain. The clan that has no idea how to spell any word. It's K R A H apostrophe N C P A Y N E.
I mean, hit this tiny. It has something to do with the dictionary.
Yeah, I need to hit something to do with the dictionary.
Shit. Hey, give me a pace.
No, I'll commentate. It's not a big deal.
Start commentating.
Yeah, I should probably. Okay, sorry guys, I'm really excited. Guys. Reactions feeding the fucking team. Okay, Lady Clock can get the stun resets. Oh, we got launches. Hits the wall combo. That combo does drop on walls. He drops the combo. I thought that combo was game. Give me a punch counter. Low punch for disrespect, bitch. Anyway, Keeping the solid pressure on, trying to, you know, not let her get any breathing room. Wake up punish, good job by Dark Mayhem. The low punches. What?
We actually like legit commentate, it sounds so weird.
Good mid punch counter by Anna. No, jumps on him, back tech, good job. Why don't you just start punching him in the crotch after the end? Look, bam! Destination. Oh, we got relaunches? Yep. Thought we'll get to the house. Now we're at half. Good spacing by Genfu. Oh, we got mids. Yep, low punches. People. One thing I noticed is that neither one of these clans know what backdecking is, so this should be. But
holy shit, that's a big snake. God damn.
Ooh. Nice punch grabs, Genfu. Get the stuns. Resets the stun. Gets countered. Good job, Envy. Ooh, spacing. Man, it's really hard to space against. She's got very good space control.
You don't act like you knew what you're talking about.
Bitch, I can tell you framed it.
I'm framed.
And Genfu takes the second game. I think that's actually it for this set, if I'm not mistaken. Am I really? Was it 2-2 or 2-1?
Why is it gay skin burn? What is with these gay people?
Legalize gay weed.
What the fuck is gay weed?
That's a joke.
Is it like better here, than?
People are like, legalize weed, then they have gay. Legalize gay weed!
Woo! Yeah! Bitch.
Yeah!
Oh shit. Oh
shit.
You okay?
Yeah, that didn't even hurt. I was like, I slipped out and then leaned over so I wouldn't take any sort of fall.
No fall damage! Woo! Commando roll!
Yeah, commando roll! Woo! Hades takes no fall damage ever.
Wow, man.
Wait, did I just get kicked out of the call? Nope, okay.
Ding. Ow, that fucking hurt.
Oh, yeah, no fall damage.
No, when I leaned back, I'm like, now I still hurt. Should I just
leave
your
glass?
That...
This hurtful, bitch.
Could kill myself, we are back.
Oh my god. So I noticed that Joe had tattoos on his wrist today. Huh? Like, you have tattoos?
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah. What are they?
You go like, where's and kept even cutting. I'm like,
no, I don't care.
Like, pretty much it just didn't mean you yourself. I'm like, oh shit, I know what you mean.
Also, he'd be a fat gay guy. That's what you wanted to tell yourself. Okay.
I'm like, I bet.
You're going back to it. What are you talking?
No, if you did it now, all of it would come off. Fucking bacon grease.
Shit, okay. Back to commentating. Good punish by Genfu. Mid punch counter. Nice damage. Brings out half power blows now effect. Oh, takes advantage of that damage. Him and Lady Cock with a small advantage. Ooh, back punish. Nope. No punishes. Guys, mechanics, they do exist. I believe that's 2-2, right, Goku? You gotta fight better than that.
Damn it, Goku!
Now you got me fucking off.
You don't even know what's going on.
I'm like, God damn it, Goku!
Fucking bitch.
Tag. What's the green guy called?
What green guy?
The Yoshi.
Yoshi? In what game? Oh, Piccolo!
Hey, Piccolo?
Hello?
Kitty!
How are you guys? Can you really hear me?
Wait, is that
Kitty
Kitty? Like,
from...
Okay. No.
Hey, can y'all hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Hey, who am I talking to?
It's Hades.
Hades, hi.
Oh my god.
My brain is so freaking slow and my computer is even worse. Sorry. Hey guys, can you really hear me?
Dude.
No, she's scared. So how are we doing? Hades, stop being a perv.